हेलो क्लास 9। इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैड ऑलरेडी स्टडी अबाउट द रैशनल एंड इरैशनल नंबर। द अनदर पार्ट ऑफ सेम चैप्टर टुडे वी विल डिस्कस दैट इज कॉल्ड सर्ट्स सर्ट्स विच इज ऑल्सो नोन एज रेडिकल्स। सर्ट्स इज डिफाइंड। नाउ सी दिस मैथमेटिकल टर्म हेयर। इफ एन रूट एक्स विच इज इक्वल टू x to the power 1 by n. See, if x is a positive rational number and n is a positive integer such that x to the power 1 by n, which is equal to n root x, is irrational number, then x to the power 1 by n is called surts or a radical. Now see the example. Cube root of 6 is a surd or is an irrational number. Here 6 is a positive rational number and 3, this 3 is a positive integer. Now see, n root x, which is equal to x to the power 1 by n, is a surd of order n. See, square root of 5 is a surd of second order because 2 is hidden there. Cube root of 10 is a surd of third order. Fifth root of 7 is a surd of fifth order. Now see some examples are written. These are some perfect square root, perfect cube root, perfect fourth root. So square root of 4 is equals to 2, cube root of 27 is 3, and 4th root of 625 is 5, which are not surds or not irrational number. So you have to keep in mind one thing: every surds is an irrational number, but every irrational number is not a surd. For example, pi is an irrational number but not a surd. After that, see the rationalization for surds of second order. It is a process to make irrational term to rational term by multiplying with rationalizing factor. Now see the example. 5 root 2 is an irrational or surd of second order. See, 5 root 2, this is the question part, which is a surd or an irrational term. So it is multiplied by the same this root 2 value, and this root 2 is called here the rationalizing factor. This 5 is written same, root 2 into root 2, root 4, 5 2s are 10, which becomes rational. Now see the question. The question was 5 root 2, which is an irrational number. Now the see the answer, 10, that is rational number. So this whole process is called what? Rationalization. So rationalization means what? To converting from irrational term to the rational term. Now see some more example for simplifying. Now see some more example of simplification of rationalizing. See the some type. In type 1, simplify by rationalize the denominator. Now see the question. 1 by root 2. Here the denominator root 2 is an irrational. So now we are going to convert this irrational term to rational. So for converting this irrational to rational, multiplying numerator and denominator by the same term. This is called rationalizing factor. And this process is also called rationalizing the factor. Now after that simplified, root 2 ones are root 2, and root 2 into root 2, root 4. So root 2 is written same, and the square root of 4 is equals to 2. This will be answer. Now see the question part. In the denominator term irrational. Now see the answer part. In the denominator part is 2, that is rational. It is irrational, now it is rational. This process is called rationalization of denominator. Now see one more type. See one more problem of, that is, the question is, rationalize the denominator because the denominator is irrational term. 1 by root 3 minus root 2. So multiply numerator and denominator by the same term, but see the sign. We are taking the opposite sign. If here is minus, we are taking here plus. If here is plus, we will take here what? Minus. This is called the conjugate of the denominator. The conjugate of the denominator means what? The same term, but opposite in sign in the middle. If in the middle minus sign is there, we will take the plus sign. If in the middle plus sign is there, we will take the minus sign. But as per the question here, in the middle minus sign is there, we are taking here the plus sign. So numerator and denominator both multiplied by root 3 plus root 2. That is called rationalizing the denominator. This is also called rationalizing factor. Now multiply, simplify it. This term multiplied by 1 will get same. Root 3 minus root 2 and root 3 plus root 2. We are multiplying this term. We follow this algebraic relation, which is equal to a square minus b square. So root 3 minus root 2 and root 3 plus root 2, which is equal to root 3 whole square minus root 2 whole square. That is written here same. Numerator is same. 3 square, 9, 2 of a square, 4. The square root of 9 is 3 and the square root of 4 is 2. 3 minus 2, 1. The whole term divided by this. Now see the denominator. In the question part, denominator is irrational. And the answer part, denominator is rational. This is called rationalization of denominator. Now see, one more type is there. That is the important part, important type of the question of this chapter. Find the values of unknown variable A and B. The LHS part is same as an irrational term, is written with RHS part is also irrational term, A plus B root 2. Now see, here the question is written same, the RHS part is same. We have to solve the LHS part. We are going to rationalize the denominator. Now see the denominator. In the denominator, 5 minus 3 root 2, we will multiply by the conjugate of the denominator. That means 5 plus 3 root 2, 5 plus 3 root 2. This process is called what? Rationalization of denominator. Now see. In the next step, the numerator multiplied by numerator will get 5 plus 3 root 2 whole square. And the denominator a plus b a minus b, a square minus b square. And the RHS part here is same, here is same, here is same, here is same, here is same. Now see, we are solving the LHS part. Expanding numerator a plus b whole square, a square plus b square plus 2ab. And the square of 5 is 25, the square of 3 is 9, and the square of 2 is square root of 4. So square of 5 is 25. 3 of square 9, square of root 2 is root 4, 2 5s are 10, 3 is a 30 root 2, 25, 9, square root of 4 is 2, so 9 2 is a 18, and here also 9 square root of 4, which is equals to 2, 9 2 is a 18, so 25 plus 18, which is equals to 43 plus 30 root 2 whole divided by 7. Now after that we can write this 43 divided by 7 plus 30 root 2 divided by 7. The RHS part is written same, followed from the question. Now, equating LHS and RHS, rational term is equated with the rational term and irrational term is equated with the irrational term. So, the value of A, it should be 43 by 7 and plus B root 2 is equated by 30 root 2 whole divided by 7. So, this root 2 will be cancel. The value of B will be 30 by 7.